when she was on the streets, trying to conceal some scratch for the eve, so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC. What I miss you trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a couple of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you searching was up with 213.
So I hit select on 21 and Lewis, and brother shooting that. So I said, let's do this. I checked out the ride and said, what's up? Some brothers put some heads, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm a cotton squirt. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to figure better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Ain't no upsie him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town. I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Same spot in need of some desperate thing. But Nate Dogg and the G Child were in need of something. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a couple of girls and it's going real swell.